Hello guys, aloha, how are you? Cheers. For new people who doesn't know, I don't drink alcohol, I drink coffee. Coffee without sugar. And I believe that many people who play this game and drive trucks do the same. One of them is my friend Kruno. I already mentioned him in some of my previously videos. And you can find his link in description to see some his fights. Whatever, the guy don't speak English, okay? Anyway, from my last video, I decide to change my playing game because I must respect the speed limitation. So no drive past anymore, no. And I would like to tell you thank you so much because you are watching my videos and because you write comments. Thank you so much. It means to me a lot. I would like to see more your feedback. Okay? Let's check first. Let's get here. Bank. Let's see now. Oh, they used to give us. But no. Here and here I can make less my loan for almost 600 euros for 2 days, and then three I will remove this for 3 days. That's great news. So let's go find some good pay, a very great job with a long distance. If you drive long distance, you will get more money. Okay, you see, in my last video, I make some changes with my truck. In the first time, I put icons. Look at it. It's so beautiful. And I put these. And that's great. So let's go. Let's go first see what company we have. I am not sure which one pay the most. But let's try these, okay? I think they have good offer. If they don't, I will back for trade-outs or Carrefour. Timery can be good sometimes, I don't know. So let's check. You see, it's good to use navigation, whatever. And for little things. And okay. Let's say this. We can drive here 50 kilometers per hour, not more. That's it. Yes, let's go here in this side of road. This is Tuesday, about 4 o'clock AM. It's night here, but the time is nice, so you can see very beautiful picture. Check these cars. Okay. Okay, would you like to go or not? Come on. And now he's waiting, but they are red. The master. If you can find some tanks here, it will be paid very well. But let's see. Ah, no. Well, you can see there is not something from offers. It's late. You see. No, I'm not interested. This is very little money. This is less than my credit, than my loan, so. I need much more money, you know. So let's go. Let's go check other companies. Okay. I don't know why I can go forward. In the center of the city. It doesn't have any sense. There is some more to remove these, but you can see what is there. Okay. Let's check here what we have here. Ah, well, this is something. But this is that we go to Poland again. I was there. I think I was there in this city. Poznań. Oh Lord, I'm not sure. No. Okay, remember we have here 19,000 euro. Offer express in 3 hours 30 minutes. Well, they expect it so fast. No. Let's check next company. Here we have something better. I don't think so, but we try. If we can find something, we are going to take this train. Let's go to which side I have to go. This one. My right side. Okay, let's check here. Three offers. Check some of them. Well, you see, this is in Poland, but more offer experience in offer experience. Okay, we are go here, but it's very far driving, but we can get 21,824 euros. It's good offer. And our trailer is... I hope I didn't make some damage right now. My trunk. I can see that. Check if they write something about damage. No, this is no damage. This is damage. No percent. Okay. I hope they did not change their mind. Now. Back. Okay. This is short on trailer, and they are usually very how to say, unstable when you drive fast. If you drive fast with this kind of trailer, you have a big chance to destroy your truck. Trust me. Okay, now I will... Yes! It looks great, man. Look at... Now we have more lights, whatever I use. Hey, come on. Okay, so we have to be careful. I have habit to don't look at. Or left or right, just go ahead. And destroy my truck. And stop here. Okay, let's put right indicator. I hope some people will not tell me, hey man, you make me nervous with your speech. Please stop talking. I'm just kidding. I believe many people like to listen to me and watch my videos. I hope in the future they will be much more than I don't have a lot of subscribers yet, but if I find and other drivers and any people, maybe it will be. I would like to make some kind of union for all people who are active with this game and they play this game right now. Most of people play the game multiplayer. I was thinking about to try it. It's not a good idea for me to play this because my internet connection is not so fast. I usually have 1 megabyte per second internet, but it's usually less. So I don't think so this is a good speed to play this game online. And probably there are other things like that. I should use Steam if I wish to play online. Wow, this is my speed of pants. I forget. I forget to respect speed limitation. But okay. To be. Wow. I was thinking he go to me. And I said I will respect speed. And I make speed offense. Okay, I can go. Let's go 70. Three, four. You know, if you wish to drive carefully, you have to watch your speed often. And speed limitation is change fast and often. Now I can go to 17 limitation. But in next seconds it will change. So must be careful. Okay. Okay, let's change from view here. No! I think I need more spaces, but that's not good. I start this trial very badly. This is my two mistakes. First was the speed limitation, and second, I don't know what to say. Okay, it's not a disaster. And yes, I was starting to talk to you about worldwide trucks or something like that. I don't know how they call it. It's for me Euro Truck Simulator 2 online. My friend Chris play multiplayer. I hope he will give me some advice how I can play the game online. I don't know nothing about multiplayer playing this game. I was watching from my friend Chris. You have link for his channel in the description. I was watching his videos and I noticed that he is a little different, you know. We don't have the same traffic like us in this PC version of game. Multiplayer online is a little different. And I was watching one video from some guy. They are play some Android version for this game, and I decided, you know, Android version for this game is absolutely without so many things and escape. It's very ugly. You can check. I don't have a hobby to. My trailers are usually longer. When you drive longer trailer, yeah, it can make you to drive slowly, but when you see some trailer short like this one, it made you to drive fast. And the limitation here is huge, so I can make this journey a little faster. 17. But I think this is a tricks. Look at this short to go left and right so fast. And now it's 15. Okay, it's morning in the game. No lights, traffic lights. And with my right side is river, great river. I am not sure how much or how many this landscape is similar with the right one. I mean, is this in Poland the same? Like as you can see here in the game. How much is similar? I have petrol enough for now. And we are going to right. And my balcony works nice. I can write here. Okay, they drive very slowly. This landscape is very beautiful, it's nature. When you live in the cities, you miss nature. Especially if you live in some huge city. Going right here. check this. No train. You can make damage with the trailer if you drive fast here. Here is limitation 80 kilometers per hour, so I can make little speed. And there is very beautiful bridge. Now check this. Oh, it's a long one. Yes, it's so beautiful. Hey, come on. Right, right, right. Am I going to drive fast? Am I? Yeah, here are many bridges. In real life, the Scania can drive over all Europe and all other countries. Not just in the game. But until now, I have to be satisfied and with this game, which gives me that pleasure to see how it looks. It's a great simulation. I hope in the future this kind of game will continue. I would like to see a new version of this game. But I'm not sure. Are they making the new version? If they don't, it's sad. I would like that they made a new version with more countries, with more companies, with more trucks. And why we have to looking for modes? Why don't they put some buses, cars, and make it a very, very real traffic that you can drive everything? It would be so huge game, isn't it? Unfortunately, many people now use mobile phones, not PCs or Mac computers. Many people use mobile. And they don't have it any computer. If we have this game before 20 years or something. Wow, look at this. Come on, come on, come on. I can do it. There is. See? I can make damage. If you see navigator, this is very, very ugly road. You have to move left, you have to move right. And that's not good for next camera view. Come on. Look at this. If you just try to drive fast here, you will destroy your truck at all. And this kind of road is where in Poland? I believe you have this kind of roads everywhere in every country. In my country too, road can be crash vehicle. Oh come on! What I crash? See. There is so many things in this game not fair. Or I have to watch better. Back in the vehicle. I get two offense for two crashes. And I didn't see anyone crash. But it doesn't mean that I didn't made it. I did, probably. And we have to looking for some place to take rest. I will try to little avoid to sleep. Because it's a great day to take rest right now. And for this side of the road, what we say? Take this. Look at this. Come on, man. And this car. Why are you staying here? Look at this. What's wrong with this man? Come on, get out. Yes. Look at this. I can't believe. This truck just stopping to drive too much slowly that I can't drive. I can't believe. My God. In real life, this driver wasn't looks great. Trust me. my speed. And there is some places to take rest. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Okay. This is. Right, and let's go. Okay, let's now check something here. Let's see where we are. Yeah, that's great. Yes. We have two cities. Okay. And 20 hours. Okay. We have 20 hours. But it will be more or less when we take the rest. Turn off. Turn off icon. Okay. And now have to be careful to don't touch enter twice. Okay. It's night. I come. Come on. Oh, what? Good man. I can drive here 80 kilometers per hour. Okay. Oh no no no. And this car will stop. Then you stop. Like you can see, there you stop. Mm-hmm. I hope I will not crash something. No, I don't. Let's follow the track. How they do? They call here in this track at all. But how they turn right with this track? What? I can drive here 80 kilometers? I don't think so. And that was good. One city, we have two to our destination. What we have? 462 kilometers to our destination. This is fast. We are going to be red. It's 2 kilometers more. Now it's the right. This is more speed. Okay, normal again. Come on. Okay, come on, less speed, less. Not touch nothing. I don't see my friend Ralph. I mean friend in the game, my employee. What he's doing? For 2 days in the game, it means I will have for a little my loan less, because I paid some of my credits and loans, and for 3 days I will have a loan less than 13,000. So you see, you have to think and financial about your financial situation when you play this game. But like as you see, you must make mistakes. You can drive perfectly without any mistakes. Maybe if you have lucky, a lot of luck. Look at this. Yes, now. Now it's okay. Especially if you're driving a large or huge destination, you have more possibility to make some mistakes. And because it, I think there will be always some mistakes, and the game will take your money from you. For damage, for something like that, for something. But, whatever, we are going to earn money and to make my company in the game very, very profitable with many employees, many trucks. I would like to see other trucks, not just these. The most cheaper. But it doesn't look me more different. Check this. I can't believe. I was in the wrong side of the road. Wow, look at back balcon. Yay, speed. And there is what? Must we go far than what? We have 300 kilometers more. Where we have to put here? See? Only 50. Kilometers by hour you can ride here. Yeah, I just touched. Well, I hope I will not have huge damage on my truck. Because if I check this. I have only 2%. That's okay. When you drive speed and just touch something, you have damage about more than 20%. And you have terrible problems with your financial situation. You see, I have 65,485 euro right now in the game. Come on, we can go more fast than 15 kilometers. Yes, I know you will change in rent. This is fast. Okay. But I have to go on this side of the street. Yes, now you give me speed. It's because my trailer, my truck, go where it was red light. Oh, now I can drive 7 kilometers. It's much better. Hey, come on. Let's inside. If you press E, I keyboard, how you say E, A, release, you can change some things. Look at. Come on. And like as you see, this truck doesn't have his own navigator. I saw in some trucks like a Volvo, you have a navigator in the truck, not this one. But it's not practic, because on this navigator you can see how much you tired, you can see what is the hour. In truck you can see just the map. And if you are outside camera view of the truck, then you can see navigator at all. And it's the most easy way that you miss the road. I usually miss the road and whatever, I have navigator here. But it was usually because I was driving with a huge speed. But if you drive like this, normally, slowly, there is very less chance that you will miss the road. But you can see, you catch penalties and offenses, whatever you do. Oh, this is my partner, Ralph. He make 1000 euro. Yeah, that's great. But it's not a lot. I need 13 employees like a Ralph to pay my loan. Less, come on. Okay. Let's outside. Headlight, look at. They say that I don't use light. Ha! I can't believe. What do you want to use these? Okay. Is this enough lights for you to avoid? Maybe I should use these lights. I was talking about lights. If you drive with short lights, like as in real life, what you get? You get headlights offense. Like as you... that's not... You know? These long lights can make other drivers very angry. But if the game run out that I use these kind of lights, and when I don't need it, okay. Can I do this? Come on, come on. Close, 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 close. Okay. And now I have to switch. I don't wish to make damage. If you have already damaged your truck, when you make next damage, it is huge percent. Just touch this this something here and they will tell you that you make damage. Wow, impossible. I guess you destroy your truck at all. Wow, nice bridge. Come on. Keeps again. Wow, I drive faster. I can catch speed of fence here. Come on, come on, come on. That's right speed. See, it's only 40 kilometers per hour limitation here. So I understand why it leaves that car stop here. And now it's 17. Sometimes you can hear animals here because I have animals. I have a dog. It's a Cocker Spaniel. He's male. His name is Leo. And my dog is my the best friend. It's so happy when you see me. And usually you can hear him in my videos. Okay. This is good and careful driving. It's just unusual for me to use long lights, but okay, it's much better for me, it's more easy. Wow, it's fast. I hope in future I will have nice habit to drive slowly. Let's say alone fast, many things. I just need more lucky too. No, I will not take rest. I have only 67 kilometers. I think I will be there before 6 o'clock. Whatever, I don't know what is. I should check what time I have to be. But I can do it now because the road. Come on, let's make less speed. Yes. And because I'm driving very slowly, many trucks are faster than me usually. I am faster than they are. But okay. You have to drive always best you can. And respect speed limitation. Okay, this guy was stopped because look at signs. At night. And in my navigator it's changed right now. From 70 kilometers per hour to 40 kilometers per hour. And usually it looks for me that cars stop, that I make damage to truck, but they don't, they have to. This is the toll area. Okay, let's see with camera little here. And now I can just follow the bus. But you will see the bus will take speed. I can more. For me it's 80 kilometers limit. 8 kilometers. I think we are okay. Not yet. Yes. 4 kilometers. 3. Yes, we are going forward. So we learned something here. We must use long lights. Whatever, this is not good in real traffic. But I'm not sure. Maybe a headlight offense means something else. I must speak with someone about it. My friend Erik said that I must turn on lights. That's the reason I catch headlight offense. But he said I must turn on lights in tunnels. When I get out from tunnels, this will be all right. Okay. And we are here. Is it possible parking the truck from this camera distance? I don't think so, but let's try. Is it? We have to be more near. Look at no way. Short trailer, but No. Back. Okay. Well. Thank you guys for watching my videos. Thank you for your comments. It was excellent. Whatever. I have so many penalties. And I learned to use long lights. Because long lights will not make me have lights offense. I think so, we'll see. If it wasn't problem, I will change. So thank you again, and thank you so much for your comments. I hope you will see my next video too, and you will see my some videos before. So bye.